you seen this before? I mean, is this common in this area?
I wouldn't say common.
You don't look so great.
Why is this happening?
I'm sure there's a reasonable explanation.
Plague? Frogs?
I think technically it's not a plague if you die right away.
Perhaps it is the cost extracted for our sin.
Don't be ridiculous.
As ridiculous as a torrential frog hole?
Is it us? Really, are we responsible for this somehow?
Why would it be us?
I don't know.
Don't listen to him. This is not God's doing. This is not how God will call us to him.
Call us to him? Are you talking about the end of the world, seriously?
What do you know about the end of the world?
I know that's not what's going on.
What God wants, God will have. If it is today, so be it.
Thunder!
Hard to argue with that.
Mom, please don't tell me you actually think any of this is true.
I don't know, honey, but if it walks like a duck, tell me, what do you think? Should we be scared?
Yes, very scared. This is some scary stuff.
I need to sit down.
Khalil nearly collapses, falling at the last minute into Mustafa's arm. With Adam's help, Mustafa lowers Khalil to the floor.
I'm not scared. I'm just confused.
Give me a break. You're shitting a brick.
Dad. Even I'd be a fool not to be scared.
Funny, I didn't think a man would admit it.
We're all scared, Mom. I don't think being a man or a woman really makes a difference right now.
No. In my experience, men never admit to being scared except in bed and then only very quietly.
You are mistaken.
I beg to differ.
About me?
Ali pulls Eve's headscarf out from his pocket, using it to replace his skull cap. He steps out of his coveralls to reveal a dress beneath. She is a woman. Ali takes the lipstick from Eve's hand and paints her lips, giving a final kiss when done. Thunder.
Whoa.
Ah, you desecrate the masjid with your deception. You have lied. A woman in the masjid working. You defy God.
It is not God who will not accept me here, but men. I have no secrets before God. Can any of you say the same?
This is ridiculous. Let's go, Mom. We're just gonna have to get wet.
Dude, it's frogs.
I wouldn't know what to wear with frogs.
Dome.
Daddy?
Dome.
Daddy?
Dome. Dome. Goddamn dome!
Thunder. Blackout.
Mom?
When lights rise again, it is a little while later. The stage is lit only by the chandelier. The door is open to opaque emptiness. The company is sitting on the floor, Khalil lying flat, his hand on his forehead.
Can you imagine what it must have been like when the entire building was lit by candlelight? Absolutely beautiful. When I was little, I thought light was some kind of magic.
Light is God.
Light is light.
It's that too.
Stained glass windows like these, they terrified me when I was young.
Young.
I didn't want their light to touch me. I thought it would break me into a million little pieces. I thought I wouldn't be Zenith anymore. I'd just be Patty. All disconnected.
And no longer a little girl?
I don't know. And I thought shadows were pictures that were always there but were hidden by light. And it was only when the lights went off that they came to life, and the shadows weren't just shadows, it was what in our world, but in another world too. That the shadows were the two worlds connected, but it was like a tug of war. They got squashed and stretched out and faded away, and that the same thing was happening to us. Only we didn't know it.
Wow. All my fears had to do with acne and women, don't you? Anyway. It doesn't look like there'll be light ever again.
Oh, it's not so bad out there.
There's no there out there.
Wow, do you think if you were born blind that you'd be born without fear, too? You wouldn't know if it was light or dark. You wouldn't know enough to be scared.
In mythology, it's always the wise ones who are blind. Seers and oracles.
Is that what you are? Some kind of prophet?
I don't think so.
Why are you pretending?
Was that what I was doing? I never deceived anyone. I just let them believe what was convenient or comfortable.
I don't think that's entirely accurate.
People like to fill in the blanks.
They do. Are you still pretending now?
Yeah, you don't have another surprise under that dress, do you? Tail?
Just the original plumbing.
Bah!
Sorry, old friend. Are you disillusioned? Feeling abandoned?
But what were you afraid of?
I'm not afraid of anything. Or anything that everyone else isn't already afraid of.
But a totally disappeared universe doesn't faze you?
Hard to believe just 2 days ago we were picnicking in the Luxembourg Gardens.
I really liked Paris. I mean, really, really.
We're going to talk about Paris.
What was your favorite part?
And shopping doesn't count.
It's hard to choose a favorite. It's all so beautiful. Place de Rouge, the Tuileries.
Père Lachaise.
Oh, the way you cry.
I'm sorry.
Oh, gosh. The way you cry. Unusual. No, it's very. Adam was very moved.
Really?
I wasn't expecting it to be so intense. In America, all the cemeteries look like, well, golf courses, actually. Too perfect to ever really be alive, you know? But Père Lachaise, man. The trees pushing up through the old tombs. Everything all upturned. Major realization. Nothing was really dead. It was all alive, but like it was still all memories and melancholy and like wistfulness.